I picked this antifreeze up from O'Reilly Auto Parts. Got it full strength, as you can see right there. It was about $14. So with a full strength bottle of antifreeze, you can actually break it down into 2 gallons instead of just one. So this is 14 bucks. So if I was to buy two of them, you'd be looking at $30 for 2 gallons of antifreeze. But why would you do that? Why not just go buy distilled water that you have right here, some antifreeze, and then I'll show you how to make a 50-50 antifreeze mixture ratio of 50-50. That's perfect. Dead on. I know some talk about 70-30 antifreeze mixture ratio, but here in Southern California, we do 50-50. Don't waste another $14 buying another gallon of antifreeze. Go to Kroger, get yourself a gallon of distilled water. I'm going to show you a real quick and easy way to make a 50-50 ratio of antifreeze. Get yourself a 5-gallon bucket. Got this one from Home Depot. Make sure it's clean. Get your distilled water. Open up your full strength antifreeze. This will work for any antifreeze. Doesn't necessarily have to be O'Reilly. It could be Toyota, Honda, Lexus, Acura, Ford, GM, Chrysler, Subaru, Volvo, BMW, Audi, whatever you guys are driving, this will work for any. And then take the 1 gallon of full concentrate, dump that in there as well. As you've already noticed, we're mixing the 1 gallon of distilled water and the 1 gallon of antifreeze together. So as you can tell, we're mixing the 1 gallon of distilled water, the 1 gallon of full strength antifreeze into the 5 gallon bucket, giving us a perfect antifreeze mixture of 50-50. And all you gotta do, pour half back into here and then find another can to keep the other gallon of antifreeze or coolant. So there you go. Quick and easy way to make 2 gallons of antifreeze out of 1 gallon of full strength coolant antifreeze. If you found any of my videos helpful, please consider subscribing to Bundys Garage on YouTube. Questions, comments, concerns, you can always reach out to me at bundysgarage@gmail.com. You can follow me on Twitter. And like always, I'll keep them rolling for you.